live your life that the fear of death can never enter into.